I'm in the bathroom and you actually know how much echo the bathroom has. And it's in the morning and like people are sleeping. And you know. So guys, as you can see by the title of the video, today I'll be celebrating my birthday, which is actually tomorrow. No? So my birthday is on the Sunday. Like, my birthday is on the Sunday, right? On the 31st of March. And I celebrated it on the Saturday, on the 30th, which is today. Because I need all my friends to be there. Like, some of them are going back to school more. So, yeah. Besides that, it's a Saturday. So, yesterday, I had a lot of errands to do. So, even today, I have a lot of errands to run before the actual thing. And then, the plan is like a dinner date kind of situation. I don't know if we're going to this other place, but like, it's just vibes there, man. It's nothing too deep, it's nothing too serious, but it's just vibes. So now my first stop is to go install my hair, because I actually want to go install it, and hence I am unplating this thing. I washed my hair yesterday. I like everything guys, give it to me, because I got here at PTA on Thursday. So on Thursday it was just those high, spending time with that. I couldn't just get here and run errands, and I was tired from the long trip. So I started doing everything yesterday. I had to unplate my hair Thursday night, yesterday wake up, go back, find an outfit, because I also didn't have an outfit. Finding something I like. Then I came back here. My hair is falling off, guys. I came back home and then I started. I did my hair, washed it. Because it was also obviously going to catch up. It's getting a little bit of afro cold. Today this is gonna be looking nice, and generally I am excited to see all my friends. Some of them really can get some of them, because guys, it's cool. It's hilarious. It's bad. School is bad for us. Nonetheless, this hair is just too big. And I don't have time to act, so let's go.
Guys, I just got home. I just got home from doing my hair. As you can see, I am looking like a whole snack. Now I'm on my way. It's a walking distance where I do my nails from where I live. So I'm just walking to the nail place and then I'm gonna do my nails. Yeah, guys, I don't know. I don't think I'm running out of time, but I think I'm running out of time. Understand? Because Noki, I think it's like 20 past 12 or half past 12. And then we agreed to meet at 5:30. I still need to do my nails, which I'm going to do now. And then I need to go do my pedi, like my toenails. But it's just gel. But then it's going to take like an hour and a half. Then after pedi, that's when I need to do my makeup and then I can get dressed. Understand? And I told my people that we must just all meet at 5:30. So, it might take a while. Like, as you can see, it's a whole list of things. Thank you. I'm done doing my nails. Remember the last time I said like I was gonna do my nails? Now I'm done doing my nails, and this girl came to come and sit with me while doing my nails. And then I decided to do my pedi as well at the same place, because yeah, but and then yeah, so now I'm done with
so
my nails and my
tell
pedi.
That lady that you were supposed to do your pedi at.
So see, hey, wait a minute, I'll see. It's nothing big. How? Nonetheless, now I'm gonna do. Now, what am I gonna do? Oh, I'm just gonna get dressed and wait for people. I'm just gonna wait for people to come and then get dressed when they get here. Cause yeah, we're gonna buy food and then eat. Cause guys, I still haven't eaten the whole day, and I also haven't bathed as well. I have to bath.
No, I have bathed, guys. It's not that I haven't bathed. I have bathed.
And then this girl was like, "Hey, taxi, what do I?" Diana, she doesn't
guys,
like taxi.
Never again am I taking a taxi. Like I am.
Yeah. I'm seeing this girl after how many months?
No,
after how many?
3 months.
Oh, so it's a long
it's
time.
2 months. It's not that
when
long.
I've never said 3 months. That's, even December is not 3 months. But nonetheless.
It's the norm, Shem. It's the norm.
And this girl gained weight, guys. Am I the only one who sees it? No ways. Look. You can see that she's being fed well. You know?
Both ways.
In both ways.
Joking, no.
So guys, my friend from Eastern Cape, Hope, bought me a gift, and then she transferred it all the way to PTA because she knew I was gonna be in PTA. She bought me a gift. And it's a gift that I actually asked her.
Must be nice.
So this is actually a mini.
I see now.
Wait, open it.
Oh, heaven. There's a blue one also,
I want them all, but it starts with this one. No, this one is it's the last one. It ends with us.
Now don't start the last one. Are you crazy?
So we're gonna forget the first one. But yeah, thing is, this one is the one that has been trending, and trending.
You need to know the storyline. You can't start at the end. Imagine you start Bridgerton at season. Imagine you start Blood and Water season 4. And then,
yeah, it's fine. I'll just find. I'll just buy myself the first one. This one is the last one.
How many are they?
I think 4. I'm not sure. So, Hope, I love you so much, Brianna. Thank you so much. I really, really.
Wait,
Hope,
is that
really
Brianna? Is that one?
Yeah, that cute girl.
Oh, the one that was on your live. That one,
yeah. Thank you. I really, really appreciate it.
Yeah, that way.
Let me tell you, these people are eating snack heaven before Pina. Before HD, these people are eating snack heaven. Look!
Go! The fact that I used to sacrifice my studying time to talk to him.
doesn't want to flash. And like, I know some people make it outside. Yo. I've been trying to flash. The tissue doesn't go on me. You know why? It stays. No, I'm paying it down.
Overloading the car.
Yeah.
And like now the
boat driver has some fun time.
What did you say?
He's like, don't worry, I'll sort them out.
I'm so scared. I'm not gonna lie.
On a birthday.
Bro.
On my birthday.
Wrong, guys, that driver accepted us knowing that we are five, and you know, so there's nothing that we're
gonna do.
No, I told him there's chairs. Actually, let me screenshot the chairs in case we're in trouble. But yeah,
hi, guys, so I'm home now, and yeah, I want to go sleep, but no, my friends are like, they're not drinking no alcoholic champagne. This is alcoholic, no, this one is non alcoholic.
I'm not sure.
Do you know this one is alcoholic?
It is not alcoholic.
So, yeah.
See, no, I can put my numbers on my bio.
Really?
Yeah, for business.
Oh, yeah.
That's 067.
Hi guys, thank you for watching my YouTube video. I'm going to sleep.
Guys, it's time to go home.
It's in the morning.
I'm motherfucking tired. Look at my eyes. I barely slept. She has to go to church.
I'm going to church. And she has to go to Northwest. Guys, it's 6 o'clock in the morning. Mara, we push. Bye, friend. I don't know what I'm seeing you, guys.
Guys, I'll see you again after 3 months, but it's okay.
It's okay, guys. My birthday's next. Ria Shay Henke with my birthday. Guys, so I took a bolt home to THB. Wasn't that deep, but fine.
As
well, we did enjoy the travel. I think
I'll
come back.
You lot.
Happy birthday. Bye.
See you guys in June.
Sorry,
oh. Guys, it's 6 a.m. in the morning. I'm so tired, as you can see. My parents are all going. They all have to go to church now. I need to go to Northwest. I slept with my makeup on because I was so tired, and now I feel like my skin is reacting to it. But nonetheless, guys, yesterday was a nice night. I know I told you guys, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment I'm telling you again. By the way, guys, thank you for the love. Thank you for all those who wish me a happy birthday. It really means a lot to receive so many love and appreciation from people. And the long messages, the paragraphs, guys, I do read them. I read every word. Thank you guys for wishing me success upon my life. Thank you just so much. I know I'm crusty and stuff right now, but that don't matter. You know, so I love you guys so much. To more subscribers, to more growth, to more growth as in like growth everywhere, academic success, to more everything, guys, you know. And yeah, I really hope that this year treats me better than the last. So don't forget to like, comment, subscribe and all of the above, guys. I genuinely, genuinely, genuinely love you guys. And yeah,
thank you for mama,
slowly.
Everybody,